るず。
What the fuck is that song?
Tyler, shut up.
What?
It's
gonna go on YouTube.
It's gonna go on YouTube.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, you fatty.
Don't talk to me like that.
It's not gonna go on YouTube. He's talking into...
It's stupid.
Into GTA. It's not on the YouTube yet.
Yes, it is. Right now?
Why is it just moving then?
Why isn't there stuff coming out of here?
Tyler, there's stuff coming out of it as you speak.
This is on GTA. It's not coming out of the
It doesn't ever come out of there.
JD will not be able to hear it. I'll just tell you that.
Yes, he will.
You want to bet $5? We both? I'll get $10 for both of you.
That's what I thought. Just hang on. I won't start it up twice.
Tell JD to go in. Hurry up.
Yeah, you better look at it. Or like it.
Probably me.
Oh yeah, it's probably okay.
Oh no, it was me too. First time would have to. Alright, here we go. But Bradley, just because we're broadcasting doesn't mean you need to slow down.
Okay.
This is real deal stuff, Bradley. This is for today.
Okay.
You better keep going hardcore. Even though we're doing this, we still gotta do this. One to one.
You are... No!
restart.
Oh my God. Dude, Ryan. JD texted me saying, what's Brad's YouTube? JD watching? This one. Alright, and if you're watching this, I'm not able to see who it is, so do me a favor and like that status that's on Facebook so I know who's watching it. Thanks, that would be much appreciated. We are racing on GTA. He thinks he's better than me, but he just got lucky on this race.
Yeah, okay.
So,
I
no.
Tell the points.
Right now it's 2-1. My friend Ryan's winning. But not for long.
The messages take a while, Brownie. Whoever.
Yeah, I know.
It's going to take a while so you can see it on his work.
Alright. Alright, JD's actually watching now.
Oh, he did? You like that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Show us up, JD.
And when you comment, there's about, like, a 30-second delay, so I won't see your comment pop up until, like, 30 seconds after.
Is it really 30 seconds?
I think so, about that. I'm a pro at this map, Ryan.
Bradley, I'm listening to fucking O'Reilly shit.
At least not fucking thrift shop commercials. Dude, I have zero views now. I have zero views now. Yeah. Oh, now I have a view. Ryan's all excited because he's in front for a change.
Yeah, right, I'm excited. I'm always in front.
Yeah, okay.
I'm always in front. That's why it's 2-1.
Not for long.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. That's my thing. Don't copy it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, boy. No, bitch.
That's what I thought. Oh, JD's watching it on his Xbox. He can't comment.
Okay.
Just say KKJD.
KKJD. Oh, are you reading the messages?
Yeah. Said he can hear me.
Yeah. All the way back there.
Yeah, fuck off.
22 seconds.
Yep.
The number that just popped up on the screen represents how many seconds he is behind me or in front of me.
Yeah, you won this one. Don't get too happy. It's only
2-2. Yeah, okay. Dude, how many laps is it even set at?
3.
Is this the third lap?
No. This is a chance for you to mess up.
Alright, third and final lap. He is 20 seconds ahead of me now. He's catching up by 2 seconds now. He might get some of that slipstream.
I won't be able to catch up.
Dude, Ryan, what are you listening to? Sounds like Miss Peaches. JD knows who Miss Peaches is.
You put
it.
JD said
it
was a butt.
Fry that turkey. Fry that turkey. Yeah. But I just can't. When I set up the video to go live, it asked me if I wanted to make a status on Facebook, and I just checked it and it just automatically created a status. I got 2 viewers.
Fried chicken.
Huh?
He said fried chicken. Yeah, 2 viewers, I'm guessing that's Tyler.
No, back to 1 viewer. Unless JD left and the other viewer's watching. Alright, I won.
2-2.
Let's see if Ryan Mack's gonna DNF.
Oh, you gotta tell him the rules, guys.
If you DNF, so the score is 2-2 right now. If you win, you go up a point. But if you lose, you stay the same. But if you lose and DNF, you go down a point. So, it's 2-2, but if Ryan DNF'd, it would be 2-1, and he would have 1 point, because he would go down. Do you want to know what's stupid about this live thing? On the right side, it says the broadcast has started. So stop broadcast, press the share button. Dude, they could easily fit that S right there. And they could easily spell share, because there's room right there.
Yeah, JDS said something. He said,
dude, I didn't even vote.
First to 7 or first to 6? We just do it, just tell them we just do it until a certain time. But we're saying 10:30.
We'll just go until 10:30 or whenever I have to leave.
Who can get the most points?
Yeah, just who can get the most points.
I think they can hear me, by the way. By the law.
Yeah.
It's a point-to-point race, huh?
Yeah.
This is pretty much a point for somebody. Unless they suck that bad, then if they DNF on this, then you suck.
Point-to-point races are kind of easy because there's only one. They're the shortest race because there's no laps.
Oh my god, I'm running the boat side.
Well, whatever.
We're just gonna do it.
We're just gonna do it.
Doesn't matter. It's about to get interesting. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah. Oh my. Everyone's getting in now, so it's gonna be a little chaotic. Last race it was just me and Ryan. Now it's everybody.
You can see the messages, right?
And there's a maximum of 16 people that can play. Yeah, I can see the messages. English, por favor. What?
Dude, Bradley, get into a party, I can't.
Well, It's too late. Fuck.
Wait, no, I can't. Alright, I'm looking for that. Hurry up, get in that right now.
Dude! Oh my god.
Just push Bradley off the map.
JD, message me and say if you can hear me or not. Because I just switched the microphone to the party, not the game.
Talk right now, Bradley.
I did.
Yep.
JD said it's glitching out.
Oh, because you were out of the thing. It'll fix itself.
Oh, I have to be in the game at all times? That's because I was, it was black because I got off the game for a second to go to the party. Oh my god, good lord have mercy. Oh shit.
I've been fourth place, guys. I think I beat Bradley in this one.
Alright, it's not glitching anymore, JD said. Alright, according to our leaderboard, Ryan is Brief Shock, by the way. He's in third place, and I'm in seventh place. Oh, Jesus. You're gonna win this race unless it doesn't count.
It counts, Brad.
Oh my god.
3-2.
The only reason is because I was off the game.
Well, you get another chance. Next race.
Damn.
3-2. Unless I fuck up.
I don't know. I don't like this map right now.
You're in the party, right?
Yeah. Alright, just so everybody knows, Ryan is currently in third place. I've been downgraded to eighth place because I suck right now.
Finished.
And he finished the race, so he finished in third. And when more than half the people finish the race, that's when we start DNFing. Oh god. Dude, I was trying to freaking cheat right there. Didn't work out.
Oh, Bradley might actually DNF here.
Yeah, I might DNF there.
That means it'll be 3-1, because he loses a point.
But the finish line's, like, up there, so more than likely I won't. Yeah, I'm good.
Dang it. Oh, wait!
There's still a chance I might DNF.
Dang it. Alright, 3-2.
Alright, I made it. And I finished in something. I can't go back to the leaderboard until after the game. 8th place. And I earned $1,000. And I'm only level 77. I don't really play GTA as much as Ryan. He's level 138. Really? I know. The only reason you won, you want to do the same race again?
Nah.
Everyone's voting for it.
Oh, I did vote for that one. Never mind. I thought you meant the same race you just did.
I forgot what I was saying. I mean, I'm probably not going to be the first one that pops up when they type that.
Ooh, a four-lapper.
Four laps.
And this is the one that Brad is really good.
We're not able to change any of those settings because Ryan's not the host or me. So whatever we get, we get. So right now there's four laps. Catch up and slipstream's both on, so it's easy for us to catch up to each other. And, yeah, it's just a regular, standard, four-lap race. Damn, it's like a 10-second delay, not 30 seconds.
I'm the pink car.
I think I'm the blue car.
Where I am, I'm the pink car, Bradley's the car near me.
Here we go. 3-2, Brad. 3-2. The blue car. Ryan's the pink car right beside me. Yeah, custom vehicles was left on. Yeah, just JD.
For now.
I don't know why two didn't pop up because Ryan was just on it too. Alright, gosh. Yeah. We don't have to win the race, we just gotta be in front of each other. To get a point. I'm in 10th place, and there's 13 people in this game, so that's not good. Ryan is in 9th place, he's right in front of me. Ryan must have fell off or something, because he's not in front of me anymore. Or no, he caught up, he's all the way up there now. Dang, he caught himself up to 3rd place, and I got 2 viewers right now. Oh my god. JD probably switched accounts or something.
Yeah, probably.
One's probably his Xbox, one's probably his phone.
Yeah,
man.
So
keep them both on so it makes me look popular. I'm just playing. Alright, one lap is down. We got three more to go. People are messing up over here. It's a little chaotic right now. Oh, dude, we're gonna have three views because Jade's gonna get his computer. There was 13 people in the game. I want to see if anyone left. Nope, no one left, so I am actually in 5th place. So I'm doing okay. Ryan's in 4th place. Oh shit, that's not good. I'm gonna be downgraded to at least 7th place now. Oh, I'm in 6th place. Now I'm in 7th place. Now I'm in 6th place again because he messed up. Jay's testing the comment delay. It's like 30 seconds. The video delay is like 10 seconds, but the comment delay is like 30. Oh my. Dude, I'm getting notifications saying the internet's too slow, but the PS4 is right next to the router, so I don't know how that's possible. I just don't know how that's possible.
Bradley just passed me.
I passed Ryan.
Bradley,
passed the pink car. So right now, Ryan's in 7th and I'm in 5th.
Brett, can you shout out me on there?
And shout out to Tyler Mac.
Thank you.
And see, what I don't understand is, on this leaderboard, there's a person in that's in 12th place, who's level 5. I don't know why he's even in the race. There's no hope for him. He's at level 5. So he's in last place. He's actually not even participating in the race because he's 4 minutes and 20 seconds behind me. So I don't know. Oh, really, you fucking asshole. So yeah, there is about a 15 second delay in the comments when he posts on YouTube.
Brett, can you shout out to Trim Life
2,
go get that shit.
Dude, I don't even know what you just said.
Can you please say that?
No.
Trim Life 2, go get that shit. Come on, bro.
Dude.
That's my mixtape.
This is YouTube. Come on. That's you my can't mixtape. Swear. I won't. I'll get.
My mixtape.
Dude, I'll get freaking flagged.
No, Trim Life 2, go get that
dude.
Stuff. Just go say go get that stuff.
I'm gonna have to beep all this out, Ty.
Alright.
I have to beep your whole voice out.
Oh my god.
I'm just playing. I'm gonna have to blur that. I'm gonna have to pixelate that comment out, JD.
What is that? Shout out to Smoking Diesel. JD, Shrimp on 2, go get that shit.
I'm in 4th place now. Actually, when your car is like sideways or upside down or something, go through a loop, it'll mess up. It won't say the accurate place you're in for some reason. So Ryan's in 6th, I'm in 5th. We're on the 3rd lap right now. We're about to catch up to the last lap, and I got 3 views on YouTube. All right. We are now on the 4th lap, and Ryan is being a bitch. I don't know why that car's sitting right there. He's not even participating. Does he even get money like that? No. This is freaking mayhem.
JD said in the wise words of Snoop Dogg, smoke diesel every day.
It's smoke.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It smoke weeds every day. You take weed. Oh, what the fuck?
Reset.
Dude, fucking A. Dude, look at this.
Oh, shit. You got three views.
Dude, they're all JD.
You sure?
Yeah. I wish I could see who's watching. Once again, if anyone is watching, please like the status I made on Facebook, because I know y'all obviously had to go through that status before you came here, because you ain't just going to type on YouTube, Bradley A. Kerschling, PS4 live broadcast. So you're going to have to like that thing so I know who you are. Please and thank you.
Bradley doesn't pass me here. He loses. It's 4-2 then if he doesn't pass me up to here.
Dang, we're already... Dang, we're already almost done with the fourth lap.
So when?
Who's gonna win? Ryan is in fifth. He's the car right in front of me right now. And I am right behind him. I'm going to beat him at this. Oh, shit. No, he won. He won. For once, he beat me at this map.
How for once?
No, for once. No, no. I'll catch up.
Nope.
Yes.
I win.
Everyone left, the 13 people left, so now there's only 10 people. So 3 of them left. And I have now 20 seconds to make it all the way right here. Oh, you fucking ass. Stupid black car.
Hey, ask JD, can he hear the music in the background?
JD, can you hear the music in the background?
Mr. Room 1.
It takes a while, JD, for PlayStation to sync with YouTube.
We're 139
now. Yep.
We're almost 140, bro. Dude, we
saved
money.
Fuck you too, bitch.
Mixed up right here.
Just save him.
If it's too annoying, just let us know, and we'll get that taken care of. And as you can hear in the background, this is Tyler's mixtape. So, go on SoundCloud.
You're my producer. Thank you.
Purchase that. That would be greatly appreciated. I don't know why we're...
Top right.
We are not doing a motorcycle race. Oh, God, no. Vote for that, bitch.
Bradley, tell the viewer, because there's so many more, tell them what happens in motorcycle races.
All right. In motorcycle races, the reason why I said I didn't want to do it is because I always win at them. And I don't want...
Tell the truth.
Hey, give me a water, please.
Hey, YouTube, bro.
Give me a water.
Bottle flip action! Oh, shit. Shrimp Mug 2, go get that shit.
Tell them.
Ryan... Luckily...
No, tell them. I've never beaten me in a motorcycle race. Say that right.
I've beaten Ryan once.
Nope.
But he's saying it doesn't count because...
It does not count because we already know the deal, Bradley.
Because of a deal we did last week? Alright. Stupid A Bulldog is the host again. So now we're gonna have to... Let's see. We got 2 laps this time. And for some odd reason, my PS4 always glitches out. So whenever we're on a motorcycle race, I'm always the last one because the motorcycle drives so slow for me for some odd reason. I don't know why, but it just does. You'll see. I'll show you when we are in the game.
No, it just means you suck.
No, it doesn't mean I suck. Oh, 1 lap. Got 1 lap.
He's actually got a chance to win this, but it also is an easy point for whoever wins this.
It is an easy point for me, definitely, because Ryan is gonna give me a 30-second head start.
Hey, bro. I gotta pay my producer, bro.
Yeah. For being Tyler's producer, I get paid in Rice Krispie Treats.
Oh, there's a lot of motorcycles this month.
Really?
Dude, I don't be rude. He's the mic.
I'm eating everyone's ears. Alright, now I got 4 viewers. Got 1 lap. Alright, and if you're watching, just like my status that's on Facebook so that I know who's watching, please. And thank you. Dude, you just clicked on that.
My bad.
Fuck! Dude, I better have hit that checkpoint.
Here, I'm bad, bro.
Gosh. What?
Where am I? That's where I'm at.
Alright. So... Ryan's in first right now, and I'm in fifth place.
5-2.
This is Ryan's favorite commercial. Damn, I died again.
Arby's, we have the meat. And that's how you do it, guys, on YouTube. That's how you win. First place. 5-2.
This shouldn't even count, but I'll allow it.
How much people are you? Do it on the straight. I am.
10.
They're actually doing pretty good. Drum line 2, go get there.
5-2, rally.
Say.
What?
Didn't say.
Oh my
God. Yeah.
5-2.
Is it on now?
Shroom 5-2, go get that.
Alright, it's 5-2, and I'm not gonna pick a motorcycle race. We're gonna do that race, okay.
5-2, guys. I'm winning. By the way, Valley, the thumbnail of this video is that.
I know, it's me. I usually win this one.
It's also a 4-lapper, so.
Dude, I swear, if I lose all of these races, I'm taking this video down.
You lose all these races, you might have to do another video about Shrimp Life 2.
Shut the fuck up. Alright, we got 4 laps on this race. And it's a full race. Well, kinda. We got, like, 15 people. 16 people. Well, 15 now. Alright, we're starting in the game with 14 people. 4 laps. Custom vehicles. When it's custom vehicles on this map, we usually, me and Ryan just pick the same car. Because it's a custom car and we like it. But we have different paint jobs. See, this is my car. You'll see his car in a minute. It's chrome. It actually looks pretty good. Brief Shock's car. And the score is 5-2 right now, but I'll catch up.
You have to win this. Also, somebody DNFs.
And the people DNF, they...
It's 5-2, my producer got 2, because Shrimp Life 2, go get that shit.
My current race is 2, next
Alright. The one on the right of me right now is Ryan's car. 3, 2, 1, let's do this shit. Oh, you bitch! Wow, dude, they forced it.
Oh, shit.
They actually forced it, just for that. Here, come here. Come here, little bitch. Dude, really? Once in a while, I'll be bringing up this leaderboard right here. Where is it at? There it is. I'll be bringing that up so you guys know where Ryan is. His name is BriefShock96. He's in 11th place right now. So just keep track of that so you know where Ryan is. Actually, I'm at his house right now, actually, and we have 2 PS4s in the same exact room. So we are communicating because we're sitting right next to each other.
Did I just hit my single?
And... I just fucked up. No, he's not talking anymore. He's still talking. I mean, he's still watching.
Oh,
swear to God. Now. Now.
Alright, once again, he made himself up to 9th place. He was in 11th place. The time on the right side of the leaderboard shows you how much time he is behind or ahead of you. So he is 7 seconds behind me right now. That's not that far. He actually has a chance to catch up to me.
A chance.
He actually has a chance.
You mean I will.
And if I look behind me like this, I can see whether or not his chrome car is right there or not. Oh, shit. Dude, why do they think they could just do that? Alright, I got 5 viewers now. Once again, if you're watching this, please like my status on Facebook that you, where the link is to get on this YouTube channel, so I know who's watching it, because I'm not able to see that. All I see is the number 5 and 15 comments on my screen right now. Or that. And what I'm trying to do right now is I'm not really racing everyone, I'm just racing my friend Ryan, as you can see on the screen. His name's Brief Shock. He's in 8th place right now. I'm just racing him just to see who win against me and him. And we're doing this thing. What's the score?
5-2.
He has 5 points and I have 2 points right now. Whoever, we're like racing back to back. So, just seeing who's better. Right now I suck. Because I'm not even trying. But if I was trying, I would be beating his ass. But right now, I'm winning this race so far. But yeah. Back to 4 views. How's Fried Egg Chicken doing?
Dead.
Is he dead? I didn't. Oh my god, my car's glitching out! Ryan's gonna catch up.
He ain't gonna make that jump either.
Dude, you ass.
Alright, well, Bradley, I'll tell them I'm in front now.
Dude, now Ryan's in front. I'm in 6th and he's in 4th. But no, for real, I wonder if JD is, like, alive. Because I don't know if we killed him earlier when we were roasting him. But, yeah, he has to still be alive, right? Oh, he's playing Pokemon. Okay.
Shit!
He got that shrimp life, too.
He got that shrimp life, too.
Fucking blew up.
Go get that shit.
Go get that shit.
Well, you passed me, Rally.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm in 6th. Actually, I'm in 5th. And that's not even updated. I'm in 5th and Brief Shock's in 6th right now. Nope. Nope! Fuck you. Fuck you. to watch out, Tyler. I saved it. Dude, is Ryan in front of me?
Yeah, he's in fifth.
Dude.
That'll be 6-2.
No.
Just like Stream Life 2, it's in front of you 2 times. Don't get that shit.
Are you serious? Yeah. We've been playing this for a whole hour?
Almost. Ryan, 56 minutes. It does not feel like that.
It does not feel like that. Oh my god, you ass. Dude, I'm driving on the wall. Dude, those are leaving time.
It's like Strip Life, I drive on the wall.
That's one of his songs on his mixtape.
Drive on the wall.
Drive on the wall.
Strip Life 2, go get that shit.
Where is it, Ron? It's my mixtape. Don't come at me like that.
You're white.
Oh my god, I mean reckless.
This bitch ain't doing shit. See, I just fucked him up. Alright. Right now, Brief Shock is in 5th place and I'm in 7th place. We are on lap 3 out of 4. So I do have a chance to catch up to him.
And you need it, because otherwise it'll be 6-2.
Yeah, and if I don't catch up to him by the end of the race, it's going to be 6-2.
Oh my god.
It needs to be 5-3, because I need to win this bet.
That's not... Oh, there's too many ramps. I hate driving that shot. I just
Alright, it is officially the 4th lap. It's time to stop playing around. It's time to drive, bitch.
This is the last race, really. I think you lost.
The last race?
This is the last lap. You lost. You're 8 seconds away from me.
Dude.
Ask the viewers if they want me to stop one time. I'll stop.
Alright.
There's a delay.
Alright, so Ryan's gonna stop.
No, ask if they want me to.
Comment. Comment if you want Ryan to wait for me and be a good human being.
Hurry up. Tell him to hurry up because
I want to win. That's why. And comment on YouTube too, and it should appear on my screen within 30 seconds of you doing that. Is it really you on 4 devices?
Wait, what are you saying? Oh my god. Ask him, is it really? Because there's something out here.
bitch.
Is it really cheating on
him? I don't know. He didn't answer my question yet. Six two. I need to do a lot to catch up to him. But he's been playing GTA longer than me. I don't know. JD, is it just you? Are you on four devices right now?
Bradley, look. That guy's not even playing.
Damn. Why is he just sitting there? I finished in 6th. Brief Shock finished in 3rd.
I've got 4th.
4th place. Dude, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So yeah.
Tell him this will be the last race of the day.
And
I'll put up all my points.
And Ryan's gonna put up all his points right now, so...
Whoever
wins this race wins for the whole...
day.
For the whole day. So we can forget about the 6-2 if I win this race. But if Ryan wins this race, it is gonna be 6-2 and he'll have to win by...
7-2.
7.
And I win today.
And he wins today. So anyways, it's too late now. Why would he answer? That race is over.
No, I'm talking about,
is
it just him?
Oh yeah, JD, is it just you? Are you on 4 devices? Or are you on 3 devices?
Right, can I actually see your tablet?
No, it's almost dead.
So I'm gonna go on YouTube and I wanna see if they can hear me say Strip Life. Really,
you can't go back until I post it.
Oh.
You can only watch it live.
Dude,
it'll probably take a while for me to upload this video because it's a whole hour. It's all JD. Alright. We got 4 devices, property of Fried Hat Chicken.
Whoever wins this
race wins for the whole night. And right now...
I just got past all those guys.
Dude, Ryan.
Okay, I gotta concentrate.
Right now, here's the current leaderboard. Brief Shock is in 8th. B-Rad Allen is in 12th. Always goes out of control here, but it didn't today.
Ooh, this might be Bradley's chance of winning today.
Alright, here's the current leaderboard, because Ryan is in front of me right now. I'm in 6th, he's in 5th. I can see his chrome car right here. Ooh, you ass. We both fucked up.
Ryan didn't fuck up, he's in 2nd.
Seriously?
You didn't hit him, that was another guy.
Oh.
He's in 1st.
Alright. We'll see what he's in a minute. Oh, that ass. I think that's the ass that was sitting down the...
Yeah, you thought it was Ryan.
No, I think... No, that's the guy that was not even playing last time, last round.
Oh, shit.
Hey, we'll be in 19
on 20. All right. And when we get out of this tube, I'm going to look at the leaderboard. Alright, here's the current leaderboard. I'm way behind right now.
Oh, this guy. No.
Someone blew up. Now my car is going out of control.
Oh my god.
I hated it when you go on a ramp and you go fucking out of control.
Right. Ryan just died, so when the game refreshes itself, we're going to look at the...
He's right there, Robert.
Leaderboard.
He's in 5th.
Ooh, this guy!
Ah.
Hell no. Oh my gosh.
Right off the map.
Oh my gosh. This guy hit me off the map.
Alright.
Wow.
Oh.
How much laps are there?
Checkpoint.
Oh,
sure. Alright, here goes the leaderboard. Ryan is behind me now. He fucked up one too many times. And he is 10 seconds behind me. Pain, I got this for a tad longer from my neck to my ankles. Cause I did rap this whole song, Tyler. I'll do it if you do it.
What?
I'll rap the whole song with you if you do it.
From life to go get that shit.
This is also on Tyler's mixtape.
Yeah.
All this pressure give me anxiety. Walk slow through the fire. Like who go try victory song.
We'll go against us.
So we put the world on our shoulder. I talk to you.
We got enough time for another race.
Dude.
To the viewer. To put Bradley's points on the line. Ask JD right now.
All
right.
JD.
Go get that shit. Shrimp life.
All you gotta do is say no on the chat.
Or yes.
And we're good. Or yes. Just say yes or no. You don't even have to know why. Just say yes or no. You don't have to know why. Just say yes or no.
Or if you want Shrimp Life 2, go.
Just say yes. Just say yes or no. There's no reason behind it. Just say yes or no.
Why can't you say Shrimp Life 2?
You can say Shrimp Life 2 if you want.
Thank
Fuck
you.
It.
Thank you. Great producer.
Just say yes or no. That's all you gotta do. Just say yes or no.
Or Shrimp Life.
Or Shrimp Life
2.
Mixtape,
and I get to choose.
Why can't
I choose?
That's
not an answer.
You.
No.
Hey, all day, every day, Shrimp Life.
JD, say yes, and Bradley will have to put up his points now. Time for another race.
Or say no, and I win the whole day.
We're still got to pick the race, though, Bradley, just in case he says yes or no. Please say yes.
Let me get a revenge. I'm just a sucker for pain. Devoted to destruction. A four dose of gentlemanal defunct. Ah!
Ooh. Yes! I get a
shrimp like two. Go get that shit!
Thanks, JD! Oh, and a
shrimp. Is it on?
Yes, it's on.
Yes!
Only if we can hit 25.
Hi, Bradley, tell them what we're doing.
Alright, when we get in the lobby, I'll tell.
Dude, like, later tonight, I'm gonna watch this back.
The whole hour?
I'm just gonna watch it. I'm gonna...
I'm skipping. I'm just gonna watch it back.
Oh, shit. You're gonna hear me say, Bruno, I do go get that shit. Or me and Bradley singing.
Oh, so good.
Alright.
Is the mic on?
Yeah.
Alright, we're in the lobby right now. It's a 5-lapper. It's the same map we just played before the last one. And right now we're doing.
No gay.
No stand
up.
Okay, right now we're deciding on who wins the. Who is basically the best racer for today. What the hell just happened?
You got kicked?
I got kicked.
It's okay. I got all two. We'll be able to do it quick. We'll do plummet. That goes quick. You get him, right?
Are you sure? What if there's people in it?
I'll get in it, because I'll host it.
Okay.
We gotta do it for JD. He said yes. And it'll be best on plummet, because we'll see who wins at the end.
Wait, what just happened?
I don't know.
Wait, what was that? What did I say?
That was you say yes. Cheater.
Wait, shut the fuck up, Tyler.
Shut up.
Why?
Can I beat your ass, Tyler? If I'm afraid to hear you screaming for help.
Tell me what I'm doing, guys.
Probably
put
money in the bank. Real quick. Might have money in the bank. Alright, I'm getting in a rally. Yep, brother, you have 900,000 on. Really? Yep. You have to put that money in the bank. No, over 900,000. Are you okay? And brother has 900,000. Over 900,000.
Alright, brother.
Is it on?
What we're doing. So here we go.
Alright. So this is what we're doing. This race will determine who wins for the day.
Plus, this is the best race that me and Bradley do.
And this is the best map that we do races on, besides City Air and Downtown Loop and the other.
This will prove today, for sure.
Yeah.
Here we go. This is for today, because JD is
simple. So, whoever wins this is the champion of the night, and when you get towards the end of the race, don't expect the person in front to win, because they always get slipstream at the end.
Here we go.
Alright, here we go. This will go quick. We'll be done by 10:30. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this shit. And without further ado, let's do this shit.
Really, Dashy? Oh, shoot.
Don't pay attention to my screen, boy. Pay attention to yours.
All right, we're playing like that, huh?
I'm just playing.
Let's go.
No, bitch.
Oh, you son of a gun. JD, who do you want to win? Comment down below.
Comment.
Oh,
shit.
That was a mess up right there.
On your part, yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Dude, this is fucked.
Yes, I'm good. No, I'm not. Oh, shoot.
Dude.
I'm alright, I'm good, I'm good.
Alright, I'm definitely getting slipstream right here.
Let's go. Who's gonna win? Let's do this.
Alright, I'm gonna catch up with him without a doubt right here.
I'm slightly going to the right. Five viewers.
We always get slipstream.
Five viewers.
Currently at 5 viewers. Oh shit. If you're a new viewer and if you just got on here, like the status that I post on Facebook that you click to get on here, so I know who's watching. This is intense right now.
Go. Oh, shit. Oh, my car's fucked. My car's fucked up.
It is intense. 27 comments. Five viewers.
Last race.
Last race.
Pink car, blue car.
Pink car, blue car. Pink car is Ryan, blue car is me. Leaderboard. Obviously, we're only two in the game.
Oh, okay.
Too. I hate, dude, over here, I always fall down that hole almost. Not today, though. I mean, not now.
Oh, shit.
I don't know who the fifth view is. I didn't check it out yet.
Son of a biscuits.
Oh, no, you. Oh, my God. Alright. Around that corner is the end of the race. Let's see who will win, because if Ryan passes that corner, I have a chance to catch up to him, because we always get slipstream up there. I don't know why he's slowing down. That's no way to win. That's not going to help him win at all. It's over, Ryan. It's over!
Ooh.
Oh, fucking A. Oh, my God.
Thanks, JD, I appreciate it.
No, JD fucking jinxed it.
I appreciate it a lot. Bradley just got salty at the end. Oh, man, I'm
going
to love to watch that back later tonight.
No.
Fuck.
Thank you, JD, for the win. I appreciate it. And that's it for the game. By the way, I'm going to look that back, and I want to see how you messed up. Yes.
Let's see if we
do, Bradley.
See if JD comments again.
Bradley, what'd you try to do?
I don't know what I was trying to do.
Me either. You just said I won. That was it.
Oh, JD said, yeah, boy.
Thank you.
JD, let's hit one more comment to hit 30 comments.
Let's see how much money I got.
I told you I have 900,000.
I know.
Alright, that's it for today.
Well, we can stay on here until Bradley leaves.
Dude, he said the big 30.
Oh, you betcha.
Oh, that was good.
All right, we're going down to four viewers now.
Yep. Back to just JD, like Big Poppy did the shrimp line, too.
How did you lose, bro?
Dude, I don't know.
Dude, at exactly 10...
Thank you.
Shout out.
Great album.
Shout out to Tyler for his awesome mixtape. Make sure you buy it on SoundCloud. Great album. Recommended. 10-10.
Alright. It is 10:30 right now. Central time. Wisconsin time.
We're staying.
Best city.
PM.
We're staying on.
And we have been on here for an hour and 20 minutes.
Yep.
Oh, you betcha.
So... we're going to cut it off here. Don't forget to...
Like.
Subscribe.
Favorite.
Follow me on everything. Freaking
And that's it.
See ya, JD.
See ya.
Peace.
Peace.
See you tomorrow.
Motherfucker.